Namaste. Myself, Dr. Arun N.K., MD Scholar, PG Department of Panchakarma, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, Rajasthan Ayurveda University, Jodhpur. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, Rajasthan Ayurveda University, Jodhpur, is the first Ayurveda University of Rajasthan and is the second university of its kind in India. It was established by RIU Act 2002. University College of Ayurveda. It is situated in Gadwad campus, Jodhpur. University College of Ayurveda was established in 2004 in Dr. S.R. Rajasthan Ayurveda University campus. The college was established as a role model for the affiliated colleges as an exemplary university for teaching, research and overall development of Ayurvedic education. This college has a series of spacious buildings in a big land piece of 355 acres. The whole campus is having Wi-Fi facility. This is our hospital. At present, University College of Ayurveda has its own teaching hospital with OPD and IPD facilities and a well-equipped laboratory with bio-waste disposable management system. The specialized OPD services in Kaya Chikitsa, Panchakarma, Shalya, Shalakya, Stri Roga, Bala Roga, Swasthya Rakshan, Nasha Mukti Unit, Cancer Unit, Diabetic Clinic and Emergency Care are available. Presently, indoor patient services are available with 196 beds in the hospital, along with the facility of distribution of meals, milk, medicine and recreational facility free of cost. This is inpatient room, Chare Kutir. This Chare Kutir contains two types of room, one duplex room and another one is super duplex room. Both are AC attached room. This is Panchakarma Center of Excellence, one of the best branches in RIU. The Panchakarma Center of Excellence is well equipped with all modern instruments. Here, separate rooms are available for doing procedure. This is Swetan room. This is for Abhyang and Shirodhara. PG departments are available in RIU. Dasashastra and Baishajya Kalpana, Kaya Chikilsa, Dravyaguna Vijnana, Shalya Tantra, Dajana Sharira, Prasuti and Stri Roga, Kriya Sharira, Panchakarma, Bala Roga, Swasthavrutta, Agata Tantra and Vyavahara Ayurveda. These are the PG departments are available in RIU. Total 14 departments are available in RIU. In this 11 department, PG seats are available. Yoga Nidhanam, Maulik Siddhanta and Shalakya. There is no PG seats available in RIU. This is the college annual fees. College annual fees is 2 lakh and hostel fees is 3,000 per month. There is no mess in hostel. There is a common canteen for boys and girls. Food cost approximately 2,400 per month. It's for lunch and dinner. Then 20 rupees per day for breakfast. Then stipend. First year, 54,990 rupees. Second year, 57,800. Third year, 60,690 rupees. These are the stipend and annual fees. Then PG and UG boys hostel and PG girls hostel. A well-furnished separate hostel for UG and PG boys and girls within the campus. Single room for PG students and hostel rent is 3,000 per month. This is our central library. A big and spacious central library with 12,432 books having digital transaction software management and well-equipped IT center. This is our pharmacy. GMP certified pharmacy along with DTL imparting practical training to the students and manufacture certain medicine to distribute free of cost to OPD and IPD patients. This is canteen. It is common for boys and girls. Canteen is common for boys and girls. There is no mess available in hostel. South Indian dishes like idli are available from canteen. This is guest house. In guest house, rooms and dormitory are available. AC rooms, 500 rupees per day. In dormitory, 50 rupees per day. This is cottage. There is three type of cottages are available in RIU campus. First one is large and second one is medium and third one is small. SBI branch are available in RIU with ATM facility. This is our herbal garden. Rich herbal garden are developed on 100 acre area including greenhouse, poly house and irrigation facility. A lot of varieties of plants are available in our garden. Travel facility. Airport, Jodhpur Airport, 20 km from our college. It takes 30 minutes from our college. Railway station, Jodhpur Railway Station is 22 km from our college. It takes 40 minutes. Next, main tourist places in Jodhpur. This is Mandur Garden. It is just 20 minutes from our college. This is Mehrang Fort. It takes 30 or 35 minutes from our college. This is also Mehran Fort. This is Jaswant Ada. Take 30 minutes from our college. This is Umaid Bhavan Palace. Take 45 minutes from our college. These are a brief description about Rajasthan Ayurveda University. If you have any doubt or more inquiry, you can openly contact 906118015 8. Thank you.